threatens. Every moment we linger, Dargul kills more of our allies.
My father's ancient lair. There is still power within these rocks that should not be disturbed.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
These Drogbar have been tapping into abilities they should not possess. No doubt it has something to do with the latent power still lingering within these rocks.
Navarok, betrayer. You would lead these intruders against us.
Dargul cannot control the hammer, Ulurog. He will destroy High Mountain, not conquer it.
Either way, I will enjoy every moment of it. Rockmora, crush them!
Smash!
Thank you.
allies can keep their main forces occupied long enough for us to complete our mission. Quickly, into the barrels! I'll hold them here and join you downriver!
No, I won't be doing that. I will find my own path and rejoin you on the other side. The Underking uses slaves to dig at the bones of my father? He does not know the powers he meddles
with. Where are you hiding your food, maggot?
Please, you've already taken all the food we have.
Search everywhere! These peasants have been hiding rations from the army. If you're not fighting, you're not eating!
Though he is not one of our servants, he has heard our whispers. They darkened him forever.
Thank you. not enough, Nana.
Pay attention, Navarog. I want you to see your heroes die. High Mountain itself rises against you. The power of Khazgarath!
I don't have a target. I need a target. I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
Go ahead and run! It will change nothing! High Mountain itself rises against you! And run! It will change nothing.
I need to target something first. I need a target. I need to target something first. I don't have a target.
Go ahead and run! It will change nothing! High Mountain itself rises against you!
So this is what it feels like to brave.
Thank you.
mother of worms! Arise! If they complete this summoning, our passage to Dargruul will be blocked. She comes. Naraxxus will feast on your bones! Yes! Wait! No! No more time! We must strike at Dargruul now!
I am sorry, heroes. It appears the treasure you seek will be found on the other end of this beast.
The Tauren believed you were prophesied to seize my hammer! Pathetic. Let them come. Witness the fate of those who stand against one worthy of wielding the power of a titan!
Oh.
I'm sorry, heroes. I must leave you now. Yet know this. I have witnessed your deeds with pride, and I am sure you will not fail High Mountain in this final hour.
Rip them apart! World asunder before I let you take my hammer. I am the shaper and forger of this world. The mountain will gnaw on your bones. And will gnaw on your bones.
Four, three, two, one.
The Beware. Mind of Kaskarov flows through me. The mountain will gnaw on your bones. Shaper and forger of this world? The mountain will gnaw on your bones! The mountain will gnaw on your bones!
Four, three, two, one.
The Beware. Mind of Kaskarov flows through me! The mountain will gnaw on your bones! Possible.
First, I was chosen.
The hammer never chose you, Dargul. It seeks a wielder who possesses true strength, and you were found lacking.
It's done, heroes. With Dargul dead and the hammer reclaimed, the Drogbar are broken. Now begins the long task of reuniting our tribes. But balance has returned to High Mountain.
The power of the Mad King Dargrul is broken, and High Mountain has you to thank, heroes. Now, there are other family matters that require my attention. Farewell. I hope when next we meet, it is under more peaceful circumstances.